I don't know why people are so keen to put the details of their private life in public, they forget that invisibility is a superpower.